In this video, I will show you how to insert a circle in Google Docs and how to edit it in Google Docs. Let's get started. To insert a circle, go to the Insert option, click on Drawing plus New to open this drawing dashboard. Now under the Shapes, click on Oval Shape here. And now remember this important part. If you draw a circle directly, you won't be able to draw a perfect circle. To draw a perfect circle, press Shift on your keyboard and then draw a circle. The circle drawn in this way will have a perfect circular shape. Now we can edit this circle. We can change the color of this circle. If you don't want the color, you can make it transparent like this. If you want to fill the color, you can fill it from here. This is interesting option. Go to the gradient, click on the custom option. And now you can add different colors here. For example, I will add here, let's say yellow. Then I will add more colors like blue and so on. You can add as many colors you want. And you will see how the circle will appear. Just click OK and the colors will be filled accordingly. If you want to change the border, you can change the border color from here like this. And also you can change the border thickness if you want to. If you want to add text inside this circle, let's say I will type hi, you can add it. Then you can change the font from here, font size from here. And if you want to center the text inside the circle, just click here. And if you want to change the text color, you can do that from here. Once you are done, just click on save and close to insert circle in Google Docs. Now watch this video shown on screen that will show you how to overlap shapes in Google Docs. See you again in the next video.